Yo, what's good? We're back again with another video. We're at the power lines. So I see that my first video is doing pretty good, so I think I'm gonna make another one, because why not? You get what I'm saying? So we got the YFZ here, we got some trails, I'm not gonna speak too much, and we better get into the ride, man. It started raining a little bit the other day, so it's probably gonna be a little bit muddy, but I don't care. We gonna jump right into it. How's y'all day been, man? Appreciate y'all checking out. Appreciate y'all the new subscribers, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, I'll Damn, messing up the whole place. But damn, man, it's looking so good. Man, I'm out of shape still. All these videos I'm freaking making riding, I'm still breathing heavy as hell. But yeah, man, watch y'all rate the quad, you know what I'm saying? Got some new handlebars, painted that green. This came with the bike, bought it off Marketplace, putting them on for black. There's some little stuff here and there. The engine mounts green. Whew. There's some little stuff here and there, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. Alrighty. There was a guy over there. He kicked me out. I'm gonna show you on a replay. He came out, he's like, turn right that way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It was a wide bald head looking nigga. You said what? You said what? Nah, I don't know what they were doing. I think he lives there or something. But I don't know, I think he put on like a jacket to make it seem like he works there, but I don't know if he actually works there. This should work recording. I hope I got it on camera.
It's supposed to blink, right?
Yeah. Damn, I could use that as a title, clickbait type shit, but it's not even a clickbait, but my mind was telling me that someone was gonna come out. I kinda had a feeling, like a gut feeling. Then I have to go find a new spot to ride. Damn, maybe that's why the other guys ain't ride here no more.
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
gonna smell like it died over here. You smell that? All right, come on. Damn, I'm about to have to find a new spot to ride. Fuck. But I never seen him there before, and I always ride here, so I understand. Like, but anyways, fuck it. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Stay tuned for more and like the video. You know what I'm saying? Peace.